Okay. What? It's VIP. Plus, it will get us the course on, a bit quicker. Possibly more comfortable than a small, tiny little shuttle. We'll see how the transport goes. They said they were going through dangerous airport anyway, airspace anyway, so to be honest, all of it's dangerous nowadays, isn't it? Yeah, that's us taking off then. Well, it will get us there. Let's just stop whining. Let's go. Cool. Can I get a drink? I could really do with a drink. Somehow, somewhere, anywhere. Corso, get off the table. Off the table. Wow, you are rude. Oh, really? You're not accepting? Oh, that's... Well, thank you very much.
Rude.
Hi.
Excuse me. Yes, could I speak with you for a moment? Some passengers from Ord Mantell mentioned your reputation as a first-rate pilot. Has the ship's crew spoken to you?
I may be a first-rate pilot. I don't think I had that much of a reputation. Why exactly do you ask?
Why would the crew want to talk to passengers? Is something wrong?
I heard a rumor that there's an Imperial warship following us.
What?
I know, the Treaty of Coruscant. But I don't trust the Empire to keep the peace.
Wait, did you say an Imperial? Why would they? What ship did I bloody board? Great. Unless I'm being overcautious, but it doesn't pay. It pays to be cautious, though, doesn't it?
Hey, there's nothing wrong with looking over your shoulder every once in a while.
It's good to hear I'm not the only one concerned about the Imperials. The crew won't tell the passengers anything at all. It's not very reassuring.
What's more reassuring, telling passengers that, oh, there's an Imperial airship following us? Just sit back, relax, enjoy your drinks, play the poker table. Of course they're not going to tell the passengers. The passengers will bloody freak out. They're wise to keep quiet.
Telling the passengers that Imperials are nearby would only cause a panic.
I suppose. Still, I think it's unsettling to think that there might be Imperials behind us.
Uh-oh.
Warning! Incoming fire! All hands, brace for incoming!
We jinxed that.
All hands!
Ouch! Oh, sheesh. Great.
Can you hear me? Are you all right?
Just a bit. I have my earrings. My ears are ringing. I guess the rumors are true.
The Imperials seem to have forgotten about the treaty.
I knew the treaty would break eventually, but I didn't think I'd actually be here to see it. Listen,
no, neither did
you
I.
Have to get to the bridge. The captain will need all of the help he can get right now.
Why
go,
do I have
hurry.
To go to the... Fine, I'll go. It's fine.
I guess I can do that much.
With your skills, I'm sure you could make a difference. Good
I
luck.
Can point and shoot, and I can drive a ship. What? Sure, I'm gonna make a lot of difference. Sorry, Corso, I've pulled you into danger. It's not my fault. Blame the Imperials for saying hi. Oh! That can't be good. Hi, I've got a droid. Oh! There's guys! Corso!
That ought to fix you.
Thanks. Oh, they don't die easy. Do you mind beggaring off? Oh. Right, fine. Take that. Oh no. Cool, so these guys don't die easily. Come on. Go down. There we go. I keep forgetting I can do that. that all of them? You all? Can I keep this combat support droid? Sorry, I didn't mean any offense to you. Of course, I promise. Okay, let's go. I have to fix my gun. Ooh! This place is not going to last. Hey, you! Okay, you're not okay. Okay. This is not good. Why did I get on this ship again? I was tempted by the VIP! Trust me to get tempted by the bloody VIP treatment. Captain, is that you? I've come to lend a hand somehow, some way. I don't know how, but I'm going to. Whoa, blimey. Oh, she went flying. Captain! Hi!
Come on, Tyrus! You can make it, sir! You can make it!
He's gone, sir. You're in charge now. What are our orders?
Your orders? Weapons are out! Shields are out! Comms are out! There's nothing we can do!
Oh, great. We've got a panicker. Panicking is, not gonna help, you know.
Oh, try to calm down.
Who asked you? We're in the middle of a situation here. The bridge is off limits.
Whoa, hey,
sir,
I've only come to help.
We need all the help we can get. If we don't keep it together here, we're finished.
Keep what together? The Imperials have us by the throat. We're as good as dead already.
Oh my, will you get it together?
What's wrong with you? Are you really going to let your ship fall to the Imperials so easily?
That ship behind us is one of the biggest in the Imperial fleet. We didn't stand a chance.
Sir, incoming message. The Imperial ship is hailing us.
What? Oh, well then put them on.
If he suggests
surrendering... Republic Transport Ensilus, this is Grand Moff Rikus Kilrin. Your defenses are entirely disabled. Attempt no resistance.
Oh, we're going to if I've got anything to say about it.
We're aware of our situation, Kilrin. Just tell us why you're here.
Your ship is transporting a known anti-imperial terrorist and seditionist, the so-called Ambassador Vin Asara.
Ooh.
I've come to collect her.
Who? We didn't take any passengers by that name. I've never
even heard
of this person.
Interesting. Lying or incompetent, no matter. My agents aboard your ship have confirmed the Ambassador is there.
And I think I know exactly who it is. Your agents!
You have spies aboard our ship?
I have eyes everywhere. Imperial soldiers are preparing to board your ship through its primary airlock. My agents will ensure that you do not interfere with them. If you attempt to stop my men from arresting Ambassador Asara, I will have every living thing aboard the Essilus killed.
Well, he sounds nice. We are going to defend this ship, yes?
Where's the primary airlock? I'll stop the Imperials as they try to board.
Weren't you listening? If we try to fight, they'll slaughter us. We have to cooperate.
No, we don't.
Kilrin has us now. He'll kill us all. He's famous for it. The only one he wants alive is the Ambassador. If Kilrin gets the Ambassador while we're sitting in his sights, we're goners. Those soldiers have to be stopped before they can succeed.
I am glad to know that you actually agree with me on this.
I'm glad we're all on the same page here.
Listen, I'm sorry I lost it earlier. It means a lot to have your help right now. Thank you.
You don't need to thank me, to be honest, because I kind of enjoy a challenge.
It's been a while since I broke a sweat. Might be fun.
I'm sure you're up to anything the imps can throw at us. I'll have our security team meet you by the primary airlock. They haven't seen much action, but Commander Narlok knows his stuff. Good luck. We're all counting on you.
Okay, so, I just put an entire ship's worth of lives on our shoulders. I'm incredibly sorry, it's Corso. Should we go and have some fun? I feel like having some fun. Let's see, I've got just enough grenades to last. Plenty of power in my gun to shoot absolutely everything. Yeah, this might go bad. It might go good. I'm going to primarily focus on the good aspect, actually, and that is I get to blow shit up! Oh, hello. Hi, my friend. You are not going to survive today. Oh, there's a few. Take that. Also, remind me to get you some grenades so that you can throw them. Trust me when I say they are incredibly fun. Oh, hi. Hey. No shooting people in the heads, please. That's my job. You take that, please. You take over that. I am falling in love with that support droid right now. Not literally, Corso. Just play along, will you? Okay, we need to get down there. Hi, people! Oh, your commander. Sorry. Ahem, hi.
This is it, man. This is what you've been training for. The Imperials are coming, and we're not gonna let them pass, are we?
Sir, no, sir!
We aren't fighting alone. An experienced volunteer is going to help us. The imps won't stand a chance.
Ah, words got round them quite fast, then. Well, let's get down to some business, yeah?
Let's cut to the chase.
Yes, the battle plan. The imps will cut through any second now. We need to take up defensive positions.
Hey, Commander. Survive, please. They sent one guy. Should I be afraid?
Victory or nothing?
It's definitely going to be some form of victory, though this guy doesn't go down very easy.
Victory or nothing?
You go down, please.
The bridge. You have to hurry. It was all a trap. The Imperials set us up.
Hera, the ambassador. Capture her at all costs.
I knew it was her. She bloody knew about the Imperial ship. So, who else would it bloody have been?
Surrender!
More where this came from.
Victory or nothing.
Can you stop saying victory or nothing when we've got a bunch of them on our hides? There we go. I think that's all of them.
Ah, victory! We've done it, man! We've done it! The ship is saved!
I'm sorry, Commander, but that isn't the case.
So you are Ambassador Azara, then?
That Imperial said that you're the one they were sent to capture. Listen, that's not important right now. We have a serious problem. First Officer Hawken walked us right into a trap. The attack on this airlock was a ruse. After Hawken sent you here, Imperial commandos snuck aboard. They were led by a Mandalorian mercenary called Iron Fist.
Oh, well, he sounds pleasant. Wait, he's a what called what?
Mandalorian mercenary? What are you talking about?
The Mandalorians work for the Empire. They're some of the best warriors in the galaxy. And Iron Fist is one of the most famous.
Okay, so possibly scary.
Iron Fist and his Imperial commando stormed the bridge, and now the entire area is locked down tight.
That is definitely not good. Great, that's just great.
Why can't things be easy? Just once.
We have to do something. We have to act fast.
Look, what is this all about? Why are the Imperials so desperate to capture you?
Because of my work. I'm a Republic ambassador. I travel to Imperial-controlled planets and convince their governments to come over to our side.
Wow, that is bloody risky.
Talk about running dangerous cargo. Who gets you in and out of these places?
I slip in on passenger ships like this one, and blend in. But we can talk about my work later.
We need to retake the bridge. The longer we leave the Imperials in control, the harder it'll be to remove them.
I already told you, Iron Fist has the bridge locked down. There's no way in or out.
A security lockdown. That is bad. Chief Engineer Salen might know of a workaround.
The Chief Engineer? You don't have a means of unlocking the doors, then?
You're the security commander. Don't you have the authority to cancel the lockdown?
The bridge lockdown can't be canceled from the outside. No, it's Salen or it's nothing. He and his team will be down in the engineering section. I'm sure they'll be able to help us.
We'll need a diversion. If the Imperials notice the hatches to engineering opening, they'll flood the area with soldiers.
My men and I can handle that. Form up, men! We're gonna go start some trouble.
Well, they get the fun stuff. So I guess I'm on my own then.
You expect me to get to engineering all by myself?
You're the best fighter we've got. If anyone can make it to engineering alive, it's you. I'll go along with Commander Narlok. Once you've cleared a path to engineering, I'll double back and join up with you there. Good luck.
I'm gonna need all the bloody luck in the bloody world! Well, I've got you, Corso, so there's some luck. Okay. Right. Just gotta get through to the engineering block on my own. With a combat support droid, that's one hell of a tanky man. And you, Corso. My good buddy. Okay. We can do this. Yep, we can do this. This is gonna be fine. I think not! If that retracts, that'll suck me out into space. Oh, please don't retract. Oh, I'm gonna get bloody stabbed. Get out of it, you. Thank you. Yikes. Oh, hang on, can I take this? That's too fun. No, I think not. Okay, right. I did not just shit myself. Well, you wouldn't shoot yourself if that thing comes walking at you from the distance? Let's just keep going. Oh, of course there's more. Will you guys kindly get out of my way? Thank you very much. Okay, engineering tech, let's go. Oh! Hi, boys! I should have kept shooting. There we go. What are they trying to do? I have no idea, but we'll find out. Am I missing? I'm missing. Whoops! That's my bad, I thought I was in range. What way are we gonna go? Is this the thing?
Hey, hey Chief, come here. Come here, look. Look, there's someone out there on the other side of the door.
Hi.
You must be crazy, coming all the way down here with the imps everywhere.
Yep, that is the ultimate definition of myself right now. We kinda need your help though.
Commander Narlok said that you might know of a way to unlock the bridge. The Imperials have it sealed off.
The imps pulled the lockdown? You gotta be kidding me.
No, I wish
really
I was.
Cleared this place out. I didn't run into a single Imperial on my way down here.
You could have come with
no
me.
There's no time to waste. Commander Narlok and his men are being overrun. We have to get the bridge unlocked now.
So I've heard. I'd invite you in, but the lockdown has our door sealed too.
That can't be good. Is everything all right?
Are you going to be safe in there? Do you need help getting out?
Getting the bridge back in our control is much more important. Now let's see.
What about a reactor reset? That would disengage the security locks, wouldn't it, sir?
Yeah, but a reactor reset vents the engineering compartment. We'd be blown into space. Besides, controls are on the other side of the door.
Yeah, let's not do that. Any other ideas?
What else could we do to open up the bridge?
The secondary conduits. They're spread around a bit, but if you shut them all down, the security will go down too. Then we'll be in business.
Okay, now that is better than the other plan.
I'll get the conduits shut down right away.
There's no time to go running all over the ship. If we don't act now, the Imperials will overwhelm us. I'm sorry, Saylan. We need to unlock the bridge while we have the chance. We have to reset the reactor.
Hey!
You and your men will be remembered.
What? You are not venting them into space. Absolutely not. We can't send them.
These people to their deaths. Not when there's an alternative.
Fine. But you're dooming everyone on this ship. Sometimes sacrifices have to be made for the greater good.
You can take your sacrifice attitude, blah 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 stuff elsewhere. The price is way too high for that.
We're trying to save the people on this ship, not kill them.
Fine. Who am I to argue?
You crazy witch! Shutting down the secondary conduits will work, I promise!
If you're going to do it, go now. The longer you wait, the more Imperials you'll have after you.
Of course she's not gonna help. And I thought I was a crazy one. You're more crazy than me! Bloody hell. Okay. Let's do this. Sheesh. Okay, how many we gotta do? We gotta get three, or was it? I don't know. Let's just get these guys out of the way. Move! I have conduits to destroy or something. Oh! Hang on, I need them to get closer, if they will. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, that was not a good idea. You can go bye-bye. There we go. Okay. Let's see. How? I know what to disable this. Put this there, maybe that there. Aha! Ah, we're in business. Let's keep going. Two more to go. Hey boys, I'm gonna blow you up at some point. Oh, and of course there's another one of them. Is there another thing to blow up? Okay, he wasn't actually in range. Ow, now I'm on fire. Can you stop blowing me up, please? I may be pale, but I'm not pale enough to need to be charred. Let's see, and put this there. There we go. What is this? Don't mind me, I'm just poking things. Ah. Got a bit of a codex entry. I'll take it. One more. Now is not the time, Corso. I promise you. Guys, you do know that it's right there. It's going to kill us. Right? Ow, 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 ow. I'm on fire. I'm gonna have a few burns after this. Come on, let's get this done. Before the crazy witch decides to send those guys out into space.